I didn't know that dancing, like that whole dance battle, I didn't know that was real. Like grown men be battling, like face to face. Grown men. Just make me laugh the most, like, when you watch people battle, is the dude that be calling the dancers out. He say, you have no clue, like you never knew this was going on. Oh, that in your house. He walking your dog. Where did he get the dog? When did he get the dog? I got involved in one dance battle. One dance battle. I go to a club, right? I'm with my boy Spank. Now here's the thing, Spank can dance. Spank can dance his off. Personally, I think Spank a little too tall to do some of the dances he does. Spank like 6'5". Shouldn't do some of them, but whatever, it's his business. We go into a club, Spank walking in front of me, I'm behind him, right? When we get there, he hear a song. He's like, oh, this is my song. He dropped his down twice, bop, bop. Now here's the thing, I'm right behind him, I'm small. His hit my lip a little bit, not a lot, but it definitely, I was like, no. The DJ was like, oh, them dirty whining. No, we're not, don't do that. Don't say that, don't put that message out there. I said, hey man, don't do that in front of me. Go out there and dance if you want to dance. He said, all right, cool. He go out there on the dance floor. He see this girl. He start dancing. He ain't doing nothing crazy. He just two-stepping. Him and the girl dancing. Out of nowhere, this guy walks up. He got like 5 guys with him, right? He grabbed the girl. He looked at Spank. He said, hey man, you don't want this problem. Now in my mind, I said, oh, we about to fight. So I did what I do. I took a beer bottle. I broke it because I was about to stab this in the face. I'm lying. I tried to break it. It didn't break, so I sat down. Listen, whatever. It has nothing to do with the story. It's neither here nor there. Okay, so I sit down. I'm looking, right? This was wild. When the guy moved the girl, he said, yeah, you don't want this problem. Out of nowhere, he was like, yeah. Now, this made me laugh. When he was doing this, right, his friends behind him was like, oh. I was like, what the f*** is that? What's going on? What the hell is this? So he grabbed Spank's chest. When he grabbed his chest, he was like, yeah, what I got. Now the bitch in me came out. I was like, what is it? What's in his hand? What does he have? He said, I got your heart. I got your f***ing heart. I'm about to eat it. He said, yeah, I ate it. Ooh, it's nasty. Threw it back up. He said, take it back. Hit Spank on the head. Spank came back to life. Because technically, Spank was dead for like 32 seconds because the guy had his heart. So when he gave it back, I was like, yo, Spank, we should leave, because next time, he might not be that nice. He might not give it back. So Spank was like, yo, man, fuck that. He want to battle, let's battle. I said, Spank, it's 5 of them, okay? You're not going to do it by yourself. Tag me in. He said, what? I said, tag me in. Hit my hand, I'm going to go here. I'm going to bring it right back here, okay? Just hit my hand, I'm going to go here with it. I'm going to bring it right back here. He said, no, Kev, fuck that. I got him. I'm about to get in the car on this. I said, what? He said, I'm about to get in the car on this. I said, whatever, fine, do you. He said, when I get to the other side of the room, throw me the car keys. I said, my real car keys? He said, throw me the keys. I said, okay, I'm not gonna argue with you. Whatever, fine, okay. So, Spank start dancing, he gets to the other side of the room, he going off, right? He said, Kev, I'm at the car, throw me the keys. I take out my car keys, I throw them hard as When I throw them, this ducks. When he ducks, hit the glass behind the bar. All the glass break, alcohol fall down. The bartender looked at me, he said, you gonna have to pay for this. I said I would, but the way that my bank account is set up, I gotta check it in the savings. Y'all been great, LA. I'm Kev Hart. I gotta get the f*** out of here.
Kevin Hart, this has been Stories with Kev. Come back next time for some more stories. Or shall I say some more fun?